Wallahi, let's stop talking about people behind their backs. You see someone taking cigarettes, develop the courage. Or someone consuming alcohol, develop the courage to come and meet them and talk to them and explain to them in a beautiful way, rather than going behind their backs and talking about them and abusing them and saying everything about them. And you've told everyone that brother takes cigarettes in the corner because no one knows and you are the only one that knows. Have you ever done something in trying to come and correct him or explain to him or perhaps tell him, even if he doesn't drop taking the cigarettes completely, at least he should reduce the number of times he takes the cigarettes? You have never done that, but you are always the one who always says, that brother, he takes cigarettes by that corner. That brother, he consumes alcohol this time of the night. What have you done about it? You've seen it and you can't tell me you were hating it in your heart. You can't tell me that, because if you were really hating that act in your heart, you wouldn't go and be telling everyone. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to open our doors. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us.